This tutorial will show how to manage third-party account permissions to your Google Apps account. To access your account settings, click on your username or icon in the top right-hand corner and click on Account. Once you get to your account screen, click on Security and locate the Account Permissions box. And click View All. You are now viewing all of the apps and devices and services that have permission to some or all of your Google Apps account. A couple devices here, an application, some extensions. You can click on each one. And on the right-hand side, see a description of what the app is, or the extension, what it's doing, and why it's connected to your account. You can even look at when it was authorized. For any of these, if you did not originally approve access to your Google account for this item, or you've changed your mind about this item having access, you can come over here to the right-hand side and choose Revoke, basically denying this service or app or device access to your Google Apps information. This is something that you probably want to check every once in a while just to make sure that your Google Apps account information is being used by services that you have approved. So to review, access your Google account information and click on Security. Look for Account Permissions and View All. Check out to see who has access to your Google Apps account. And if there's anything that you don't like, you can revoke their access. This concludes this tutorial.